Claxton Productions presents African Safaris.
Lamberts Bay is situated on the west coast of South Africa, and when you approach by road, you are soon aware that most of the major road junctions have an image of a bird painted on the tarmac on one of the possible turnings. If you follow these, you arrive at the harbour, and by continuing on the harbour wall, which stretches across to a small island, you come across the Gannet colony. The authorities have built this hide close to the colony. The idea is great, but one couldn't say that it blends into the landscape.
Ha ha ha!
There is a link to the next part of this video if you return to the website www.clack.dk.